Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is a really sad video because actually I love doing hauls, but this one's really sad to me because one of my favorite stores is going out of business, and that store would be Charlotte Russe. I've gone to 3 stores in my nearby area because I had to snag some deals. A lot of the stuff was surprisingly picked over a lot already. So much, like the second Charlotte Russe I went to, I didn't even buy anything because it was so overpicked, everything was everywhere, and so I did find some really, really cute accessories, and that's predominantly this haul. There is one clothing piece. I'm really sad that it's going out of business. It was really announced so suddenly, and it made me really sad. So the first thing that I got is actually in my hair right now. It is a cheetah print little hair scarf. It's like a scrunchie, but it has 2 little tassels, as you can probably see. I also got this belt. It's a cheetah print belt, but it's also felt and like furry. And it was originally $8.99 and it was 30% off. Along with this, it was $5.99 and it was 30% off. Oh my god, I bought so many hair accessories. The next thing that I got was this pack of fuzzy cheetah print. Wow, I'm really into cheetah print. I have obsessively loved everything cheetah print, leopard print lately. It's this 3-pack. There's a light pink one, there's this like light brown one, and there's like a fuzzy cream colored one. And they look like this. This was $5.99, it was 30% off. The next thing that I bought was another pack of 3 scrunchies. These are snake print, and I am wearing Taylor Swift merchandise. I'm half like dressed up like this and half like Taylor Swift. When I do wear my Taylor merchandise, I got these scrunchies to pair with them, and they're snake print, and I think that they would be so cute with like a t-shirt and like my hair like half up, half down like it is right now with these. These were $4.99, 30% off. There's a blue one, there's a pink one, and there's a brown one. Hair accessories have become my favorite thing lately, and I was looking a couple weeks ago in Forever 21 for a couple hair scarves. I couldn't find one that I really liked, so I didn't purchase any, and I was really glad because I found 2 that I absolutely love in Charlotte Russe. One is this black floral one, and it was $4.99. This is a silky one, and it is yellow and it has flowers on it, and I absolutely think this is the cutest thing ever. The thing about this is my inspiration for getting a lot of hair accessories recently was that I have no energy when I wake up for my 8 a.m. classes. I usually do very light makeup and then I will do, you know, my hair in like a ponytail. That being said, some hair accessories were in my best interest to spice up my outfit, you know, when I don't put any effort in, so that's what I did. This is what I got today. I got this skirt for $15. Actually, it's a skort, excuse me. It just looks like this. It has like a grid. It is dark blue with white stripes. It looks really cozy. What am I saying? Cut. So I can't wait to personally pair this with like a white crop top or something like that. Last thing that I got, 2 things that I got, were some rose gold rings because I had a bunch of rings and I lost them. I first got this one, it was $2.99, and so it was discounted 25% off, and it looks like this. I absolutely love them and I wanted more like rose gold jewelry. I took advantage of the sale. I got this 7-pack. For 25% off of $5.99. I'm not gonna pretend like I know right off the bat what that is because I'm not good at math. But it's just simple like rose gold little rings. It looks like this. And my favorite one is that little bow right there. I think it's the cutest thing. I love especially rings with like a little bit of like sparkle to them, or you know, like they have like a cool design. I absolutely love them. I am so glad that I found some new accessories to spice up my outfits and that cute skort because I'm loving it. I'm honestly really sad that I even had to say that this is my last Charlotte Russe haul. I think it's my first, but I absolutely will miss this store. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching and Like this video if you want a spring haul when I buy more pieces. I've bought a couple things here and there from different stores. If you would like to see a spring haul on my channel, give this video a big thumbs up. Also leave comments below what you guys would like to see next. And I can subscribe. I'm so good at this YouTube thing. When I get to 250 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway just to say thank you, because that's, I feel like, a good number to do a giveaway. I love you guys so much. Thank you, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!